Gone fishing means different things to different folks. It could be taking the boat out and bagging a snapper or reaching for the rod and trying for a trout.
Freshwater fishing is experiencing a surge in popularity. But with that comes a timely reminder that to fish in our lakes or rivers, you have to play by the rules.
The tranquility, the terrain, the trout. New Zealand's lakes and rivers dishing up a world-class fishery.
Both brown and rainbow trout have taken kindly to New Zealand conditions and are well established all over the country.
The modern day mecca for most Kiwi anglers, the Twizel Hydro Canal System, 250,000 angler visits annually, all keen to bag the whopper trout and salmon farm escapees. Ahead of another summer season and in the wake of recent Labour weekend infringements, a reminder that casting a line into freshwater isn't free. You will need a licence to fish. What will that cost you to get, and what might it cost if you don't?
And Fish and Game Chief Executive Karina Jordan is with us now. Lovely to see you, Karina. So, who needs a fishing licence and how much do they cost?
Anyone who wants to fish New Zealand's lakes and rivers for populations like trout and salmon need a licence. A whole fishing licence is around about $145, and that lasts you for an entire year. When you think about it, it's pretty cheap, about 30 cents a day for the ability to be able to go and collect clean, organic, free-range food for your table.
And what does Fish and Game use the licence money for?
We are a statutory organisation under the Conservation Act, but we're 100% funded by licence fees. So it goes to monitoring and maintaining our world-renowned trout fishery and salmon fisheries. We also do a lot of environmental protection and restoration work and advocacy. So we build wetlands, we protect wetlands, and we protect access to clean rivers and streams for all of New Zealand and healthy fresh water for all populations.
So what is the penalty for fishing without a licence?
You can get fined, or if you're a serious offender, you can actually be prosecuted, and for really bad offences actually go to jail. But it's a good deterrent. It means that it's an equal playing field for all participants. And as I said, the licence sales go to protecting New Zealand's freshwater and wetlands and providing a recreational good for all of New Zealand.
And the numbers of anglers is growing. Why do you think more people are getting into fishing?
Well, it's a great day. It's a wonderful way to spend time with friends and family. People realise the health benefits of actually being out in the natural environment and casting a rod or a line into the water. Also, its ability to be able to grab food for your family. Cheaper than a gym and cheaper than a counsellor, I think. So a lot of people are getting into it now. Got 100,000 anglers across New Zealand, and 10% of our angling base are international tourists.
Thanks for your time, Karina. Enjoy the weekend.
Thank you so much for your time.